Manager for PSP Building Brands suing the navigational duties. Taking off the line now. In the Sprinttec G-Force hull. The 576 cubic inch Chevy is the power plant in this. And again, big back off a long way from that hairpin, from the mouth brush hairpin there. So a few of the top drivers doing that, really getting set up from a long, long way back in these earlier qualifying rounds. So the split there at 31.7, that's not too bad. So Ollie Silverman wants to continue on this winning way. Now coming in around Elbert for the final time, and a 48.746. Just waiting for that to click up into his place